second could get you with that little bit of a drop out right there by that hydrant. Be cruising along, and I was like, oh my god! Pump handle is coming out.
Oh yeah. It kind of does that.
I got a roll of wrap tape around mine.
Just
to keep it in, yeah. Yeah, this is extremely muddy. I can see how it would dry out in a day or two, but because it's all sand. Yeah. I can be hosed off in the end.
What's that?
I can be hosed off in the end. Yeah. You got the right tires for it with those floaters.
I don't know about my friend, but you do. Yeah.
Yeah, I just switched out the tires on mine. I switched from my knobbies when I broke my arm to more street.
Oh, yeah? Oh, well.
Well, I knew I wasn't going to be riding any dirt for a while, so I might as well try my new street, you know.
Well, hopefully nobody breaks it up.
Thank you. What's up?
Oh, bootstrap. Both bootstraps.
Oh, got lucky.
I noticed, huh? My seat got a lot more comfy.
And your legs got a lot longer sitting down like that, eh?
Yeah.
What's in the bag?
Bit of everything. Dry socks.
I've already got one soaker. My left foot is already soaked.
That looks like too much fun.
also known as the wandering buffalo.
Yeah. Well, I've never done that. I think my back end is just so casually going,
That's how it went when I broke my arm. I was going around the corner, and all of a sudden the back end starts to slide. Oh, this is cool.